to Natty Flop. If you start the war saying I'm go nice and warm to Natty Flop. You come on the internet and talk about the things and warm to Natty Flop. If you tell the people them the truth and don't tell the people them no crap. Natty Flop out.
I don't tell your new name. You see, you Natty King is a flop artist. You just bury yourself. Come, don't tell you, you know. Don't try cross me, you know. You see, man, can you come, me just watch a clip from the internet where you talk about things. If you tell the people them the truth, tell the people them the truth, Natty King, say you're greedy. You sing songs, say, you Mr. Greedy, and yourself, you sing, bud. Because after you sign contract with the man them, tell the man them, say, you had a tree show for $5,000, then you want to extract the youth them in Africa. You see what I mean? You want to extract youth them, enough to do that, man. Tell the people them the truth, and don't go on like, the man them a fight against you, the man them promote you for 3 months. You see what I mean? 3 months and make your thing big, your thing shot. You see what I mean? Then you go there and I try mash up the man them thing. You name Natty Flop because you go down to Africa, come to Africa, you know, some pop down slippers. You not even represent Jamaica as a good artist. You see what I mean? And then y'all call up my name like y'all look a hype. Remember, my record you had this Buju Bantan, you know? I talk about DJ Buju Bantan and Cokehead, you know? Don't make me release them thing there, you know? To the world, you know? Show people say you're not a good person, you know? And you go against Buju Bantan, you're not going to last because you can't even walk street. You see what I mean? Remember, me record them thing there, you know? And to Mr. Man just humbling, you know, and just do my thing, you know? You see what I mean? Y'all call up my name and I draw me out. Don't do that, man. You see what I mean? Don't do that because we're going to make people know, say, you sign a contract for 3 shows for $5,000. Then you change your mouth. Actually, when you see the crowd, you want more money. You're too greedy. You sing the song by your own self. You, Mr. Greedy. You're a greedy motherfucker. You see what I mean? And you can't bring no badness to me. I punish to me from. You see what I mean? Anytime you're ready, just start the war. You see it? If you want to get on a lyrical war, just let me know. Just enter you ready. Because I your manager right for you. You know, you say you can't go no far down where you're there. You come to Africa and I want pop down slippers. I go on like, you are somebody. Tell the people I'm the truth, man. And don't fight against the Chimnamchi promotion. The man I promoted you for 3 months on ghetto radio. You see what I mean? Make your thing shine. Who else in the world are promoting you? Nobody else now promote you. Nobody else now promote you, Natty King. Nobody. You see what I mean? And you want to fight against the ghetto youth, then no money in there, Africa. You want to fight the man, then you don't want to do the show. And through me now, dip on the show now, you don't want to do the show. If you make me get my promotion as an artist, will come up. That show me say, use a big, fussy world. Your new name is Natty Flop. You see him?
I want to Natty Flop.
Yeah, man, your new name, that man. Make we take it lyrically. You see what I mean? If you want to take it physically, we take it physically. Because you don't know me. Me know everything about you. You see what I mean? You don't know nothing about me. Me know everything about you, Natty King. You see what I mean? So if you want to take it physical, we can take it physical. If you want to take it lyrical, we can take it lyrical. Because you know the lyrics. We have a whole lot of lyrics around here. You see what I mean? So if you just tell the people the truth and stop tell lie, you see what I mean? Because the clips that I see you up on YouTube, I be a lie you tell. You fabricate things to make yourself look good. Tell the people them say, the man, the promoter, Chimnamchi promoter, book you for 3 shows for $5,000. Then when you see the crowd, you want extract the man them. And I say that's wrong. And me I cry the peace and your manager is a fucking idiot. You see what I mean? Because if you're an artist where not have that following for a long time. If I was your manager, me I tell him say, yo, do the show. Don't hype on people and tell the people the truth. Don't spread no lie to the people and make the people know say you are extract the promoter them in Africa. You see what I mean? And me have the clips for sure. Because you sit down and this Buju Bantan and say Buju Bantan and Cokehead. And me I tell you, if you make me release them things, you can't walk street in Jamaica. Me I tell you that. You this Buju Bantan. Me have the clips them for sure. So better you just go on easy. Tell the people them the truth, my youth. Tell the people them the truth. Say, yeah, extract the promoter. And through the promoter, I want to give you more money. Through me stand up for the promoter. And say, boy, no more money because you signed the agreements. You see what I mean? Why you want this to youth them promotion now? You see what I mean? Are you named Natty Flop, man? You're a flop out artist.
I want to Natty Flop. If you start the word saying I'm going nice, I want to Natty Flop. You a run off your mouth and a go on like your brother want to Natty Flap.
Yo, may I tell you, your new name is Natty Flap, mom. But anyway, people, we're not going to stay too long for a dead Rasta boy, you know. Because a freak Rasta boy, we're not going to spend too much time to give him a promotion. Right now, look out for the new single we have a drop in a Kenya. Named Ooh Ooh, with me and the Maasai man them. Because I'm the only artist who got Africa to walk with me chain and them thing there. Natty King and the manager, each up in a fucking hotel. Real African youth this. You see what I mean? Real steppers. You see what I mean? So, look out for that with all the Maasai man them. You see what I mean? And big up to all the Kenya people and big up to all the fans them. You see what I mean? Dondeman, love you know. So don't make him spread no propaganda about Africa, because African people are good people. On the show, enough love. You see what I mean? The promoter set him up. Set him up. Make him get a nice welcome from the airport to the hotel. And then, he must extort the youth them. Tell the people them the truth, Natty King. And don't make me release the footage when I have with Buju Bantan, because you're this Buju Bantan. You see what I mean? And when me did it with monks here and here, yeah, I said that, me have to say, boy, bomba clad, I'm a really bad mind, you know. Why if you do that? Buju Bantan soon come from prison, man. Buju Bantan soon come from prison. And better let us go on easy. Better let us go on easy, man. That me have to tell you. So you don't know, big up all the Kenya people, you know, you don't know. Dondeman coming at you live and direct. Right now, me heading to Mexico. You see what I mean? For do me show. Cause some boy them are idiot. You see what I mean? So big up on yourself, Kenya people. Dondeman says, so one love, bless.